Guys, Max here, welcome to part 37 of Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sin, and I already died 3 times, chalk that mess up. Yeah, so, one of the, apparently the most common ways of, farming human effigies. Hold on. Is killing these skeletons that live down here. Here's the problem. For zero reason, they're stupid strong. Like, seriously. Okay, I know that made it look easy. So no matter what, each one of them will drop an effigy. Here's the problem. Yeah, there was like 4 of them down here, but I died in the process. And yeah, they don't come back. And if you don't manage to pick up what they drop, you're basically screwed. So as of right now, I have 14. The other thing you can do to get some more effigies is, okay, see, whenever you use a bonfire ascetic, it resets the area. Now, I know this is kind of like, well, duh, but like, remember this? This is just sitting there. Life gem. Chests come back. People and stores don't reset, though, because that was my next thing. It's like, I wonder if I get more titanite chunks from her, but nope, can't do it. But hey, now you guys know. That thing looks really freaky in the distance there. Also, you may notice when I travel, it now says 4. But I'll do it one more time just to show you guys. Because every time I did this, like this thing came up. Yeah, what is done cannot be undone. And then you can't do anything for like 5 seconds. So you have to sit there and think about what you've done wrong and like, how do you feel? It's like, oh, okay. Yeah, for every time you use a bonfire ascetic here, there's one more skeleton that are stupid strong for no reason. And then they get stronger and smarter and faster too, because like, whatchamacallit, one of them died, like, I killed one of them, and I was like, yeah, good, and then it just, another one just flurried, and, oh yeah, see, it's just an army of them. I suggest running. Because, yeah, they swarm fast! They're stupid, stupid. I really hope, okay, yeah, I've isolated them, which is fine. You want to isolate them, because, see, each one drops an effigy. I also died because I was like, know what sounds cool? Oh, crap. Like, oh, just, oh, great. Yeah, so, oh, yeah, look at that damage. One slash. Now, granted, you know, I'm as cursed as I can get. Oh, yeah, here they come. Oh. Boom! I don't know what, oh, that was the only one, okay. Okay. There's probably another one. So raise shields. Yeah, that one is also very strong. For no reason, once again. As is the theme. Okay. I mean, they're easy to block. It's just they're really good at getting, like, up in your face and kicking your butt. It's just nuts. I think there's at least a few more. Like, 2 more, I want to say. Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness, they just freak me out, too. Like, I love the meme. I love the meme. Crap. Good. I love the meme that's like, skeletons in Skyrim, and you're like, oh, no big deal. The skeletons in Morrowind. Crap, alright, but you know, we can handle this. And then it's like, skeletons in Dark Souls, and we're like, we are so dead. This kind of proves that, because skeletons are really fast for no reason, and this one's really strong for no reason. Okay. Was that it, or was there one more? And I noticed I'm really close to leveling up, so I'm kind of like, ooh, tempted to do it again. Oh, crap. Hey, where's Jim? Ah. Yeah, you see, they also drop a lot of souls, too. I think that's all of them. I wasn't really counting. Yeah, you go in here and it's like, oh, it's dark, okay. Alright, I'm gonna do that again, one more time, off camera, assuming I don't die. Just so I can level up. Because, holy crap. How many effigies do I have? Oh, I got 19. Effigy-wise, I'm doing golden. I'm just doing it for the level now. Just so I can get that one more level up. Then we gotta take on King Vendrick, Nashandra, then Aldia. That's it. We've killed all the bosses. So be right back. I'm really hoping they don't like, okay, good. No one is scared by them. Good. These skeletons are running around trying to murder me. And everyone's like, oh, same old, same. Perfect! One fell off a cliff. Oh, wait, no, crap! I was like, yes, awesome. Wait, no. I need your bodies. That is a wasted effigy. I might be able to get to it. Might. Man, I really hope one just doesn't say, hey, see this guy at the ladder? Yeah, screw him. That would suck. Oh, no, no, no.
Fatality.
You gotta be kidding me. All right, I'm gonna kill that guy. Screw that guy. That was like instant death. All right, there we go. That was way, there was way too many lives lost than there should have been. Simple as that. Just wow. Alright, hey, it's like, did you just open up, like, all, did you just get killed by, like, all the skeletons down there? I'm like, yes, yes, I did. Well, that was stupid of you. Yes, yes, it was. And yeah, that didn't work. I figured, you know, I could, like, bottleneck them, but didn't really work out when they got overwhelming mass and spears do, like, no damage. Alright, so let me get suited up, and I'll meet you at King Vendrick. And so, good news. I remember it's in the Undead Crypt. Bad news. It's the Undead Crypt. I don't remember how this place works. I think I go over here. Oh yeah, this is... Oh, this is the Bell People. Yeah, this is Bell People. And I gotta get all the way over there. And something's behind me. I don't know what, and I don't like it. Alright, so switch to my favorite, Old Sun Ring. Alright, let's do this. I think if I run through the back, it's gonna be ding dong in a second. Come on, where is it? There it goes. That wakes up all the wraiths. I don't know if they have a name, I just call them wraiths. Who all fire their magic. It wakes up both those guys, and I believe there's a dragon rider up here too. Here's where the ding dong bell was. As I itch my nose. Hopefully none of them follow me. Alright, good. And there's King Vendrick, the final boss. Dude, stop. Dude, thank you. So within theory, what's supposed to happen is you have all the giant souls, and the giant souls hate King Vendrick so much that they let you hurt him. That's supposedly what happens. So, let's find out if it's true. There we go, boss fight! Yeah, now he actually notices your existence. Looks like he's just a guy with the sword that- Oh! An incredibly strong guy with the sword. Better have my shield. This is- I kinda can't help but match the mood of the music. This isn't a triumphant battle. This is sad. Boom. Boom. Like, I feel... It's almost like just putting... Oh. Wasn't expecting that. It's like putting something out of their misery. Oh, crap. Oh! Of course! Because I could have... But he did it in one shot. Right, okay. No, that's cool. Be right back. This still is just really sad. Like, I can't get over that. And I know I just said it, but it's like, this isn't a triumphant battle. This isn't, like, good versus evil. Crap. I just had a feeling I should get my shield. I'm waiting for him to do something, like, stupid crazy, as opposed to being, you know, the almost completely naked man with a giant sword that he is right now. Imagine if he just walks over and, like, his armor just, like, goes on, it just floats over and turn and, like, the armor just floats to him and he wears it, if I could say words. Alright. There, you're down. Poor thing. Victory achieved. Thought I heard something. Okay. So that's 90,000. Poster. Thank you. It's wigging me out, guys! It's wigging me out! Okay, moving on! I'm just like, what the crap? Am I doing the right thing? That's another thing. Dark Souls has an incredible problem with me not knowing if I'm doing the right thing. Am I doing the right thing? I don't freaking know! Okay, okay. Emerald, I killed King Vendrick. Yeah, that's great. Emerald, I killed King Vendrick. He's like, wait, hold on, you did what? Yeah, he's dead. Why the crap did you do that? You're supposed to save him! Excuse me? He's like, what? Excuse me, I was supposed to save him? Yeah! You're supposed to save him! Ooh, I'm tempted to start pointing to adaptability just to get some poise going. Wouldn't be bad. Yeah, I'll do that. Because there is a level, a soft level cap, where, like, if you just keep leveling up, it won't do as much good, you know? Alright, talk!
That tiny thing inside the ruins.
What?
An ancient being that will mock your very existence.
What?
She imparts sound wisdom. Provided you find her on a good day.
Oh, the cat?
The sign you bear, and without souls, stay strong, even when
you... Okay. Okay.
Not all undead are hollows, but all hollows were once undead. If you find...
Okay, well, she's just giving me advice. Oops. Okay, so I believe the next step is to go kill the queen, which I want to say is at Dranglet Castle, but, wasn't there, like, a throne watcher she's at? I don't know, let me look that up. Alright, this is it. Throne of Want. This is it. I checked, I looked around. Just make sure everything was right. Nashandra and Aldia are both in here, and the sun is in my eyes. Oh, it looks fine for you guys, so, you know. This is it. That's why I'm sitting here just going... Forgive me, I'm a little tense. Can't help it. Alright. I also looked around to see if I could upgrade any of my gear. Couldn't. Yeah, everything looks pretty well set up. I'm set up with my favorites. And it looks like there's two summons. Oh, three summons! Please tell me Lucatiel's one of them. Head of Vengarl, nice. Bradley of the Old Guard, nice. And Benhart! Benhart! Ah, Benhart and Vengarl. I'll do this once on my own, of course. Alright, I'm waiting for... Oh, yep, here it is. Oh. Oh. Oh.
You have proven yourself to me.
Oh. Crap. I'm so screwed. She's like, this is a nice scythe. I'm gonna marry. No! Rather. Go! It worked! Ha! Suck it! She's like, what was that? I was closing a curtain! Whoa, okay, what's that? What are you doing? Whoa, fountains? Oh, wow, I can actually do pretty decent damage to you! Oh! You're cursing me! Can I destroy him? Oh, I can't- oh! I can destroy them. I can. It's on. It is on. Oh, I have to attack them. Oh. All right. It's on. You suck. Hey. I bet she's gonna like explode or something. Or she's oh. Or that. Boom! I forget what these dresses are called, but the kind that... Wow! That's really easy to... Wow! Oh, crap. Oh, that's gonna explode. I like the cursing. That's a very cool way to, like, screw the player. And... Enter attacks curse, too. Oh, wow. Look how far I'm down. Oh, wow! That missed an extent. I got you. I got you. You are going down. Better believe you me, son. Why do I keep cracking my knuckles? I don't know. I forget if I told you guys a story of how I cracked my knuckles. It's like one day I was like, I'm going to crack my knuckles. I sit there and just kept forcing it. And eventually, pop! Oh, one of my fingers just popped. Cool. Pop, pop, pop. It just went down the line. It was like, oh, wow. You got 22 tries with me, lady. Yeah, it looks like, whatchamacallit. Looks like shield was going to do me like, oh, yeah, that's right. Every time I gotta do that. Speaking of which, I probably can replace this with, probably want... Do I have a curse resist ring? If I have a curse resist ring, that'll probably be way better, to be 100% honest. Ring... I'm sure I do. That's dark defense. Poison bite, ash knuckle... Ring of Restoration. That's almost it, I guess. Increases dark attack. Which one has something to do with curse? I know one of these do. I swear I got this ring that was like, you know, like you'll be super resistant to curses. And I was like, well, that's cool. And I don't think I have one. All right, closest thing I got is the the Ring of Resistance. Which I will put on in place of my favorite ring in the world. I don't know if it's the favorite ring in the world, but it's up there. And I probably want to switch out the King's ring with something more practical. Like, increases poise, maybe? Increase physical attack. Yeah, poise. Poise, definitely. Yeah, so right now I got poise, energy, resistance, poise, okay. This will be fine. Onwards to oh crap. Whoa! Emerald! Emerald! Watch out, Emerald! Emerald, I will help you! Don't you dare hurt Emerald. She's like, whatevs. Psh! Crap's normal. Okay. I gotta take this guy down for Emerald! Because I will always love you! I don't even know what that's from, and I'm singing it wrong, but I don't even care. Sion's armor? Oh, green blossom, nice. Emerald! Emerald, hi. Oh, you took off your head! Holy crap! My journey is already complete. What? It is? My name is Shadowlot. Nice to meet you, Shadowlot. The dragon gave me this name, for I was. I killed a dragon.
I was born of dragons, contrived by men.
What?
By ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who.
I feel really bad now.
But they failed. I did not come out as intended.
What?
Fate would not be best. And men were cursed once again.
I'm sorry. I'm one of those men.
If you proceed, Nashandra will come after.
Okay. I just realized how much taller I am than you.
The throne and link the fire. She covets the first.
That's what I'm doing, right? I'm bringing the fire back in the world.
Put Nashandra to rest.
Emerald, can I hug you? Come hug, Emerald. It has been an awesome adventure. I just want you to know that. Love you. Just love you, dear. So this is actually. So I remember reading, because I was like, all right, so this is the final boss, right? And the game's like, yep, this is the final boss. If you didn't defeat the Throne Watcher and Throne Defender, she would have just popped up right afterwards after them saying sup, and then like also if you Yeah, if you had everything set up, you just didn't defeat the Throne Watcher and Defender, they would have popped up, you would have had to fight them, then Nashandra would have popped up, fight her, and then Aldia would pop up. It's just like three bosses, one after the other. But I remember I found this on accident, I was like, hey, what's this? Alright, it's time. This time I'm determined. And I'm gonna do this on my own. Like, Vengarl, Benhart, love you guys. The other one's pretty cool too. It's like old Bradley. Hey, you're cool. I guess. I just don't know you very well. Oh yeah, that's her, whatchamacallit, making those fountains. I guess I should take him out. Or at least take, like... Whoa! Don't do an area attack. Don't do an area attack. And my curse ring did, like, nothing for me. Like, at all. He's gonna do... Man, that is so freaky. Actually, now that I think about it, the fact that she does... She does curse damage. I wonder how you are against fire. Eh, you're alright. Like, it's not the worst idea, but it's not necessarily the best either. Where's the thing cursing me? I can just keep her in this corner. Oh, she's area effect. She's gonna area effect. She's gonna... There she goes. Hi! yeah, you can do that all day. I'm just hiding under her dress, essentially. It's like, boop, hello! I'm just gonna slash your legs. Hope you don't mind. I got you so good. Are you area affecting or are you... Oh, you're making more fountains. You suck! Ah, great. Great, okay, I got a lure. Oh, they disappear over time too. Cool, good, good, good. Or good thing she doesn't curve it towards me. He like flexed her wrist. Just, and gotcha. Alright, I gotta convince her to come over here. I've successfully convinced her to come over here. Perfect! And boom, boom, boom. Not quite. One more hit. Boom! Gotcha! Nashandra defeated! For 9,000 or 90,000. Oh, it's you again. Where are you? One round of poison. Whoa, your voice. All the kings.
Not one of them.
Why are you?
As you do.
Oh, I'm gonna kick your butt. Where are you?
You, conqueror of
I am.
It was your answer.
What? I'm taking the throne. Oh! I'm taking the throne and I'm saving this world. Huh? You want an answer? That's it. Oh! Aldia, Scholar of the First Sin. This game is named after me. I. Starts it. Oh. Alright, fine. Fireball game you want? Fire. Okay, that does just about nothing. Whoa. Man, you're freaky. Die! Die! Once again, you're not a very tanky boss, and I bet that fire is gonna hurt me if I get near. Oh! Oh! Crap. Okay, good. I thought they were gonna fly towards me. I don't think I can hurt you when that fire is going. Alright, so I gotta preemptively dodge it. Ah! Gotcha! Gotcha! Roll out. Yeah, that fire does hurt me. Whoa. Where? Okay, there you are. What a weird fight! I kinda like it though. Boom! It doesn't do as much as I was hoping. Alright, come on. This actually. It's pretty simple. Like, not just saying that to say how great I am, but it's like, no, this is. I'm following this fairly easily. Now, where are you gonna pop up? Where are you gonna. Oh, crap. It's like, where are you gonna. Ooh! Yeah, then you explode, then I run towards you, hit you with the showstopper, roll away. Alright, come on, what are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now? And once again, this... See, Nashandra felt like... She wasn't, like, super hard, like I was kind of hoping... Oh, crap. Like I was kind of hoping she would be. That followed me. How am I gonna get near that? I gotta wait for him to turn off. Okay, there he goes. Oh! Oh! Okay. There, he turned off. That fire is intense. Of all the times for it to decide, by the way, you don't have any more, space on your computer to work with? It chose then. So, I don't know Yeah, I don't know where. Okay, I have 90,000, so I've definitely killed Nashandra. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't screw up my ending. Okay, good, good. Good, good. His voice is still really freaky, by the way. Get my camera right. I'm so determined. I'm gonna kick your butt.
Conqueror of adversities.
I am. As I repeat myself from last time. Alright. Because I was like, oh crap. You got really close there. Is this the front or the back? I can't tell. Wait, that's as much fire as you started with last? Okay, never mind. Boom, boom, boom. So I'm like remembering what I did. It's like, yeah, this isn't that bad. I mean, that's a really cool attack. I like it a lot. And now I'm like really sensitive about my cannon. Don't mind me, Aldia. Don't mind me. Yeah, that's literally how easy it is to dodge his attacks. I kind of did that just for comedic value. But that doesn't mean it's true. Or that doesn't mean it's not true. Alright, I'm gonna get, yeah, one hit in. Oh. Oh, there it goes. I guess I could have gotten two. Oh, crap. Just place these fireballs above his head. Alright, there he goes. There he pops up. Come over here. Die! 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 I am so determined. I'm gonna kick your butt. What are you gonna do? This really doesn't... I almost feel cheated. Like, I feel like the fight should be harder. Come on, do something to make this fight harder. Make this feel like a final boss fight. Come on. There you are. Make this feel like a final boss fight. He just like reaches out and bites me. I'm like, what? Yeah, he's probably gonna, yep, there he goes. What, bigger? Oh, yeah. Sort of bigger radius. Tentacles don't stick around long enough though. Boom. Oh, I can't even hurt him when he's on fire. That's interesting. Wait, where are you gonna pop up? There he is. And you're done. Victory achieved! So now what? Oh man, I even killed you, you don't shut up. Certainly, sir! I want this world. I want this world to be cured. I hate these choices. I said before, Dark Souls is a really bad time showing like what is the right path. So, I want light. I want this world to be cured. I want it to be cured of its evil. Please don't tell me I did the wrong thing. Please don't tell me I did the wrong thing. What, did they all, like, come to life and then I reign as evil overlord? I want the world... Crap. It's like, ah, crap. I want the world to be cured of the curse. Like, the curse of Halloween. That is what I want. Oh, yeah, that's right. These aren't giants. They're just constructs.
You.
Cool. Thank you, Shalanatan.
Fire is linked. Souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again.
Oh.
It is your choice to embrace or renounce this.
Now I feel guilty, because I just continued the cycle. But at the same time, I'm trying to save the world. Do they never say what the source of the evil is, so I can't kill Ganondorf. I can't kill the source of evil, who is Ganondorf. What, am I just gonna be, like, shut away? I don't want to be king.
Take your throne.
Ah, crap, I'm hollowed. I sure hope that doesn't affect it. It makes me feel a little bad, though. And then the doors close.
What lies ahead, only you can see.
What? What? What, and that's it? How am I gonna rule my kingdom from there? I mean, Dark Souls 1, it was like, you light the fire and the fire consumes you but spreads throughout the world and saves it. That is the end of the game, though. That is the actual end. And I thought the lighting would be made better, but I guess it's not. So, yeah. Let's just enjoy the credits, shall we?
That was beautiful. I enjoyed it.
Hello. I'm here now. Why am I here? Okay, so I guess this is my chance just to reset and do whatever I want if I felt like it. I'll just throw that in there just for kicks. Now, one thing I did look up. Apparently that was Begin Journey 2 to Dranglaic. Now, there was something I looked up. I was like, alright, let's just look up the ending, the other ending. If they said you may be able to trigger it, maybe? I'm not sure. That I read it wrong. King's Gate, yeah, here it is. The idea is, if you put a whatchamacallit on King's Gate, if you burn a bonfire, aesthetic, I'm definitely hollowed. Was done cannot be undone. Yeah, whatever. Not bothered. And then, let's activate humanity. I might have to redo the Nashandra boss fight, but she wasn't hard, so that doesn't bother me. And I may be able to either see the ending again, or maybe it's just simply, hold on. Alright, good, it's not waking up. I may be able to see the ending again, or if not, choose the other ending, because apparently, I chose the standard ending. And, the idea is kind of like what we thought. It's just like, I have the choice to continue the cycle or to let darkness succumb and rule the world and blah, blah, blah. You know, all that good stuff. Or, option two, to just walk away. And when I saw walk away, my first thought was, like, what? To just walk away from this world? Just, like, say, well, screw it and just let it go? I'm not going to do that. That's awful. But it's not quite what it meant. So let's see if we can get it to work. If not, I'm gonna pull up a YouTube video and show it to you guys. Excuse me. I'll probably speed up through the battle though. Or unless it's like vastly different, which I'd be okay with, to be 100% honest. I may have to kill Aldi again too. I know. I'm tempted to bring Benhart in just to be like, alright, make it quick. Actually, yeah, let's do that. Benhart? Just to make it quick. Oh, I gotta defeat you again. So glad I grabbed Benhart. Crap. It was like they see my body in there. Sup, bruh. Alright, Benhart. There you go, Benhart. See, at least she's back. Oh! I better get my shield up. Oh, yeah. Oh. Whoa. Oh, wow. That was weird. Okay. And... oh, yeah. They're way stronger than they were last time. And once again, like, when I... oh! When I did this, the thing popped up of, like, what is done cannot be undone. I was like, Oh, great. This may be a little bit harder. She wouldn't keep dancing around all the time. I'd be able to die. Just keep keep watching him. Oh, dang! All right, that's it. I'm summoning the army. Be right back. It's kind of funny. I summoned like three other guys, yet they're still both entirely focused on me. They only have eyes for me. Yeah, look at them. They're all just going, and both the bosses are like, nope. See that little jerk? We're gunning for him. Oh. Wow. My soldiers are like, I got this. Like, literally, they're not even attacking us. This is okay, there they go. Now they switch targets. Boom. Oh, now I'm just, okay. It was like, okay. Just ignore me. That's cool too. I don't mind. Yeah, screw Bradley, I guess. Bradley's like, I got this. I got this so good. Oh, I thought she was gonna snap. Oh, snap. Okay. I forget if they said, like, the bosses upgrade if you bonfire ascetic. I want to say they do. I'm probably wrong, though. I know they upgrade if you bring friends. Oh, come on! Come on! Be right back. They really do hate me, though. They're like, you are the cause to all of our problems. And my other three guys just run after them, just totally ripping them apart. And all I have to do is stay alive. It's great. Alright, now she's not focused on me. Which probably wasn't the best idea, considering I'm just gonna do this! And then do this! Alright. Oh! Come on, come on. Yeah, they hit hard now. Oh, he is totally out. They're both just like as one, they're both like, screw that guy. Alright, come on. Oh, she's down, okay. So we just gotta finish him off, or else. Alright, come on. There you go. Alright, they're both down. Victory achieved. Don't leave, guys. Don't leave. Don't leave. Whatever you do, do not leave. Do not leave. Okay? Because supposedly... Yep. Now you get to see the other cutscene where it's like... Oh, does she just like walk through? Oh crap. That's even freakier. I'm like, I wouldn't let her get that close. I kind of like walk to the side going, oh crap. Alright. What? Oh, she's just caressing her scythe. Like a creep. Now I get to murder you. I bet if I do this right, I will be able to, like, redo the ending. Me and my three bros! Alright. Oh, yeah, she's got, like, double the health. I don't think that's just because I have friends. Alright. Oh, yeah, and I instantly turn undead, too. So that's why I was undead at the end. I was wondering about that. They're just honor. Alright, I'm gonna waste my fireballs on you because I know they do no good to the other guy. Don't knock Ben Hart off the cliff, I like Ben Hart. And this is doing steady damage, so I'm okay with it. Plus, I don't want to get in their way. Go, 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 go. Go. Ah, I gotta wait for my stamina to come back up, that's right. Go. Ben Hart's about down. I wish I could tell him to run. Why does he keep doing that? It freezes for like just a second. And, oh, crap, I gotta get in there now. I didn't realize how badly hurt Vengarl was. I'm cursed, that's fine. Nope! Dang it! Be right back. Okay. I was gonna say, like, holy crap, she's just murdering them, but at the same time, they're doing an exquisite amount of damage. And I'm just off in the, oh, wow, hold on. The Shinder's dead. You guys rock. You pretty much did it by yourself. Holy crap. Alright, so within theory, either Aldia should come back, or we get the choice again. Aldia comes again! Guys, you should totally heal. Guys. He was like, guys! I have so much money, too. Alright, we'll skip that. You can't give us your answer. I imagine they're going to get owned, because I don't think their AI is going to understand the concept of don't attack him while he's not on fire. wait till he's not on fire to attack him. They're just gonna rush him. Yep, there they go. You guys are so dead. I'm so sorry. Listen, I love you all, but get the crap out of there. Oh yeah, they're gonna have like zero concept. You know, I understand it because I'm a human. I can think. Ah, crap. Oh, no, no. Yep, there goes one. I'm not gonna pretend I'm shocked, because I'm not. It's just one of those things I'm just like, if nothing else, I'm saddened. Okay, Bradley kind of understands. Vengarl, that's all he knows, so he's kind of a lost cause. Oh, come on, Have I ever done this for another game? I probably have, or like, yep, there goes Vengarl. where, like, I beat the final boss, and then, due to whatever reason, I fight him again. Bradley, you gotta get out of there. Okay. It's like, Bradley, bud, pal, friend, get out of there. Yeah, Bradley seems to have some form of a grip, but that's only because he has a ranged attack. And even... Oh, crap. Like, and even then, it's clear it's not very much there. If I die, and I'm hoping I don't... Bradley. If I die, and I'm hoping I don't, obviously, I may just solo this just because it's easier. I mean, look, there's, like, nothing I can do. I mean, I could sit here and throw fireballs, but... What good would that do? Yeah. Soloing this next time. Alright, speed up. I mean, it's literally the exact same. What? Aw, oh, man. Dang it. He teleported right on top of me, so I tried to run, but, like, apparently I ran into his hitbox as he was coming up and died anyway. Be right back. Alright, so, once again, he's about done. Oh, crap. That thing freaks me out, just because, like, the world shakes when he uses it. I mean, this is a great opportunity to attack him. It's just one of those things that's like, I'm also so close to him that at any moment he could just drop it on me and I wouldn't be able to do anything about it. So I think it's better to play it safe. Oh, crap. Yeah, he just... when he comes up, you just slash. Oh, no! Jerky, be right back. Alright. Now he's down. Cool. I choose this path. Sorry about that.
I watch him and remain here patiently.
Yep.
The throne will certainly receive you.
What's special about the throne? That's something that was never explained to me through any game. Why does being king fix anything? I want the curse to be gone. Yeah, because if you choose the throne, either you can sacrifice yourself to the light to keep everything going and just stave off the darkness, or you can join the dark, or you can leave the throne. Bye-bye. Yeah, this is the alternate ending that apparently is only available through Skull of the First Sin. This time I did it right on human. What?
There is no power.
What? Well, more fire. I already like it. Is that me saying, like, I will find something? Find, like, a better cure.
And yet we seek it insatiably. Such as our fate.
Weird. So I guess that's me trying to find a better cure. And I don't need to see that. So, we're done. Emerald, do you want to say anything different? No, you're just gonna be you. I don't even know why I'm leveling up. Because it feels good? I think that's the general answer. Because it feels good. So we did it. We're done. Success in mission. Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin has been defeated the entire game. It's done. Make a wanted poster for the entire game. Because we did it. We're done. This game is a lot of fun. I'm sure if you're hearing me talk, you've seen a lot of what's going on, but it's still something that everyone experiences on their own. Everyone plays it differently, and that's a great thing. I love this series to no end. And Dark Souls 2 may receive a lot of hate, but I still love it. Oh, and by the way, other little thing. Infinite chunks. But Overall, fantastic game. Love it. What's the total death count?
Yeah!
According to this, it's 667. One away from being kind of awkward. But, yeah, just an incredible game. I may have to put down this series for a while, but I can't because I'm excited about our next game. So overall, thank you guys so much for watching, dealing with my nonsense. I'm gonna get a dramatic view over here with Emerald. It's me and Emerald. Emerald's like, crap you want, man. I'm just like, I'm just here, looking out on the ocean, seeing that weird statue. I'm just here with you. Emerald was always with me! I'm just tired now. But yeah, thanks for watching. And whenever the next series comes, I hope to see you then.